To make a great film, you need three things: the script, and the script. किसी महान गुरु ने कहा है कि फिल्म मेकिंग आपको खुद से ही सीखनी चाहिए.
Read. If you don't read, you'll never be a filmmaker.
बात तो सही है मिस्टर वर्नर हर्ज़ोग की, but when you study filmmaking all by yourself, you need to have the proper resources. And thanks to the internet, we have humongous resources to learn filmmaking and screenwriting online. And since YouTube is the biggest and the most easily available platform online, I'm here to tell you about 5 YouTube channels where you can easily learn screenwriting. And to be honest, I cannot promise you that you'll become a screenwriter just by watching these videos, because the fact is that nobody can make you a screenwriter. It is the most creative department of filmmaking, and you can only improve your screenwriting game by practicing harder and harder. Actually, you just have to sit down in front of a typewriter and bleed, or a laptop, you know, if you live in 2020. But what these channels can teach you is how to write a screenplay and how to present your thoughts on paper. So here are the top 5 YouTube channels to learn screenwriting. Film Courage. One of the most wholesome channels related to screenwriting I found on YouTube was Film Courage. Now, what I love about Film Courage is that rather than just interviewing screenwriters for a couple of hours and posting those long videos, they upload small snippets of videos which are based on a particular topic related to screenwriting. For example, they have videos like 12 things a producer looks for in a screenplay, or about writing the sidekick character. This channel has a lot of videos which are not too long and to the point, so you will definitely learn a lot. The Script Lab. This channel has a bunch of screenwriting tips which will really help a beginner. But more importantly, you will find a lot of script to screen videos in this channel. Now, these videos basically play the scene of the film and the screenplay together so that one can easily understand the visual aspect of a screenplay. You guys should definitely check out their Wolf of Wall Street video and the one with No Country for Old Men. Storytellers. One of the most interesting channels I found on YouTube was Storytellers. This channel focuses more on the visual aspects of writing rather than uploading screenwriting tutorials. You'll find videos like how legendary filmmakers like Alfonso Cuarón and Denis Villeneuve tell a story. While writing a screenplay, you have to keep the visual image it depicts in mind. Hence, watching these videos which project how writing translates into an image will really help you. Lessons from the screenplay. Many screenwriters often suggest people to find out the screenplay of any film they like and analyze it. But often screenplays of a feature film can be up to 200 pages long. From Parasite to The Matrix and even Good Will Hunting, there's quite a lot a budding screenwriter can learn from this channel. Before we move on to our last pick, here are some honorable mentions. Also, a special mention for this channel called Screenwriters Association, which has content related to mostly Indian screenwriters like Varun Grover and Sriram Raghavan. For our last pick, we have independent channels of prominent screenwriters like Robert McKee, Sid Field, and Mark Sanderson. Luckily, YouTube also has these independent channels of the most successful screenwriters around the world. My personal favorites are the channels of American author Robert McKee, guru of all screenwriters Sid Field, and critically acclaimed screenwriter Mark Sanderson. These channels contain videos put forward by these legends themselves, where they offer technical and creative insights of screenwriting. I mean, by just hearing someone like Sid Field or Mark Sanderson, you can learn a lot. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed watching this video, please like it and drop a comment down below. Let us know if you have any video ideas for our channel. Also, please subscribe to this channel for more and more content related to cinema. You can also follow me on Instagram as I upload a lot of content over there. The link is in the description box. So I will see you again in the next video. Until then, keep breathing.